Donnie, if this kid can stay healthy, Michael Gaffney, he can really ride. We're looking at Jerome Davis. He needs 89 points to take the lead. He's on Excalibur.
Another bull belongs to Vernon Guidry. Jerome Davis looks like he's riding well. Rode that big yellow bull in the first go.
Wow.
What a nice move there. Got the stuffing yanked out of him. This bull is tough to ride. Oh, boy. Now, that was workout. That was a nice haircut, Jerome. You go anywhere and fit right in with that one. James Pierce saying, hey, good effort.
Now, Donnie, mark that one after Gaffney's ride. They're going to give Jerome 85 for a total of 244.
Well, you know, I like that score. Got him up there close. Not what he needed to take the lead. But let me tell you, he just worked really hard. But remember, Diamond Dandy, round and round. Gaffney made a great ride. This ride here, just a lot of work. This is like a rainy Monday morning at the job site. Good effort.